Hey, it's Laura from Roadside again. This is the third video in the series of Canva tutorials I've done. In the first video, we covered an overview of the Canva editor and how to get started using templates and creating posts of your own. In the second video, I showed you how to upload your posts to social media channels. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to upload your very own photos to really make the templates your own or create something from scratch. And so as an example, I'm going to create a new post announcing a fictional new doctor addition to our practice. And I have a photo of this guy saved to my desktop here. I've called it newdoc.jpg. And within the Canva editor, I picked out this template I'm going to use just to get started with. And then I'm going to go over here and click uploads. And here's where I'm going to either upload an image, and there's two ways I can do this. I can simply drag and drop it into that area there, it'll upload, or I can click this button and upload from my device. It'll open up the file finder or a few different other areas as well. If you already have the photo on Facebook or Google Drive, for example, that would be another great way to do it. But easiest for me is just take my new doc picture and drag it right there, and it'll upload into the Canva editor. All right, looks like it's still downloading. Okay, he's ready. What we do is I want to swap out this photo, so I'm going to click it, and I can literally just take this guy and then drag him onto the spot here, and then he shows up and replaces that photo. And I don't really like, he's not super centered, so I want to crop it a little bit, so I can click this photo here, and I can play around with the dimensions, zoom it out a little bit, make him more centered. There he is, and then when I'm done, I'll say done, and boom, we've got our new doc picture here, and obviously we'll update this text, so we'll say, meet Dr. Jones, schedule an appointment today. And voila, we have a newly custom Instagram post using just a really simple template with our custom photo here.